Irish setters are energetic, rambunctious dogs with a sweet temperament. They're a favorite family dog because of their loyalty and fun-loving nature. Irish setters are energetic, rambunctious dogs with a sweet temperament. They're a favorite family dog because of their loyalty and fun-loving nature. These dogs have been around for hundreds of years. In Ireland in the 1800s, they were used as companions on hunting trips to track down birds in a field and other prey throughout the countryside. Their excellent sense of smell, persistence, and incredible speed has earned them a reputation as a superb hunting dog. Irish setters are members of the sporting group of dogs. Irish setters are medium to large dogs. A male Irish setter grows to be 27 inches tall at its shoulder, while a female measures 25 inches tall at the shoulder. In terms of weight, a male weighs from 60 to 71 pounds, while a female weighs from 53 to 64 pounds. At 8 weeks, an Irish setter should weigh 11 to 12 pounds. This dog reaches adulthood at 12 months of age. One of the most common health issues of Irish setters is known as hip dysplasia. Hip dysplasia causes weakness in the muscles and tissues of the hip joint. As this disease progresses, it affects the walking and running motion of the dog. Excess weight can make this condition worse. Hypothyroidism is another common health issue for this breed of dog. It's a decrease in normal thyroid levels that causes fatigue, weight gain, and skin issues, including dry, scaly skin. Acral lick dermatitis is a common issue which causes an Irish setter to continually lick and bite its skin, fur, especially on the lower body. This can be caused by anxiety or stress. So, three of the most common health issues of Irish setters include hip dysplasia, hypothyroidism, acral lick dermatitis. Irish setters are ideal dogs for families with children because they're loyal, energetic, and love to play. This is a dog with a friendly personality. Even after reaching adulthood, an Irish setter still maintains a lot of the traits it had as a puppy. These dogs love to run, jump, chase, fetch, and have a romping good time. Irish setters are compatible with humans and mix well with other dogs. So, a trip to the dog park is a real treat. They are clever dogs with a loud bark that can alert a household of someone at the door or on the property. However, Irish setters aren't known to be guard dogs. While their barking can signal the presence of someone at the door, this dog's behavior is likely to be affectionate and welcoming to friends and strangers alike. Both Irish and English setters have a medium to long-haired coat that needs regular grooming to keep it well maintained. Also, whether you have a puppy or an adult dog, Irish setters have a lot of energy and require regular exercise. The common health conditions of this pet, including hip dysplasia, hypothyroidism, and acral lick dermatitis, must all be factored into the care of your Irish setter. Irish setters have different nutritional needs as puppies and as adult dogs. In fact, giving your Irish or English setter the right type of food at the proper time can make all the difference in its health throughout its life. Irish setter puppy food. Dry food is an excellent option for puppies. Look for puppy food with increased amounts of calcium. Calcium strengthens developing bones, which can help to prevent hip dysplasia in Irish setters. Also, choose a food with increased protein for muscle development. Giving your Irish setter food that's higher in calories is a good choice because your puppy is going to be very active. Omega-3 fatty acids support a puppy's eye and brain development. Irish setter adult dog food. An adult Irish setter should eat dog food with antioxidants that support the health of its immune system. A healthy immune system can help prevent hypothyroidism. Wheat is another important ingredient in food for an adult Irish setter. Wheat is a slow-digesting ingredient that gives an adult dog nutrition while preventing weight gain. Food that's high in protein as well as vitamins A, B6 and E can contribute to a normally functioning thyroid and help maintain healthy skin. Plus, vitamin B6 is known to increase serotonin in the brain, which can help to calm an anxious dog suffering from acral-lick dermatitis. How much do Irish setters shed? Irish setters shed an average amount of hair, which increases or decreases during different seasons throughout the year. This dog's beautiful coat of long, fine hair requires grooming about 3 times a week to keep it in good condition. A slicker dog brush is a useful grooming tool that reaches down into your Irish setter's coat to remove tangles and loose hair. A slicker brush has individual plastic pins as bristles. Plastic pins are gentle on your dog's skin while stirring up natural oils and creating shine. A brush with boar's hair bristles is another good tool to have for your Irish setter's grooming routine. The bristles clear away tangles and remove dead hair from your dog's coat. Be sure to work from your dog's head toward its tail, brushing in the natural direction of its hair. An Irish setter's ears should be checked once a week in order to clear away any excess wax or dirt. Use a soft cloth moistened with warm water to clear away any debris. This helps prevent ear infections. Brush your dog's teeth once a week to help prevent teeth and gum issues. Be sure to use toothpaste designed for dogs. Dental chews are a great option to help your pet maintain dental health. Irish setters can be somewhat challenging to train. They are energetic dogs that want to be moving around and active. This can make it tough to capture your Irish setter's attention and keep it. Once you have their attention, they are quick to learn obedience lessons. As a comparison, golden retrievers are energetic dogs as well, but they are easier to train because of their ability to focus on their owner. Irish setters are energetic dogs. This is true as well for their close relative, the English setter. They need at least 1 hour of exercise each day to stay healthy. Exercise for an Irish setter doesn't mean walking on a leash. Ideally, this dog should have plenty of space in a home's backyard, nearby field, or dog park to run around, jump, and bark. So, an Irish setter is not a good choice for owners who live in an apartment unless they're dedicated to taking their dog to an open space to run around for at least an hour each day. An Irish setter that doesn't get enough exercise can develop health issues, including excess weight and hypothyroidism.